I decided to use my s'mores mold to make chocolate-covered cookie sandwiches.
I baked sugar cookies flat, cut them out in square shapes.
Then I added milk chocolate to the mold, one cookie, raspberry preserves, another cookie, and then topped it with milk chocolate. They came out so much better than I thought they would. They were incredibly delicious, and the chocolate was thin, so you could taste every single flavor.